Hey guys, so I'm just standing at our brassica bed and it is doing amazing, but it is being attacked a little bit by some cabbage moth. So today we are going to be putting on a grow tunnel. It's insect resistant and hopefully we won't be too late. There you have it. Bye bye, cabbage worm.